Hello, my name is Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to collect PayPal payments. Recently, we've done a lot of videos on Stripe and various ways to collect many different payment types through them. But PayPal is still a very popular method, and one that we make easy to do in Formidable Forms. Let's get started. First, in Formidable Forms, we'll need to go to the add-on section and make sure we have PayPal Standard installed. Do that, and then go to the global settings for Formidable, and you'll see you now have a PayPal tab. Click it. In the PayPal settings, you'll see a place for the email of your business PayPal account, whether you want it to be a test or live environment, currency type, and then the URLs for completed payments and canceled transactions. You'll also see something for logging IPNs, which stands for Instant Payment Notifications. You'll want this checked, and you can ignore this long string. That's what Formidable needs. Click Update to save this, and then go to PayPal.com. Once you're logged into PayPal, click the gear to go to your account settings and then click Seller Tools. Go down and choose Instant Payment Notifications. They finally modernized this page. Up until a few months ago, it looked like it fell out of my middle school GeoCities page. Click the Choose IPN Settings button and then type in a URL and choose Receive IPN Messages. The URL doesn't matter. You can put whatever. Formidable Forms will override it with that long string in the settings. Just make sure you change it to Enable IPN Messages. Click Save. You're done with PayPal. Now, let's connect it to a form. I'm going to search for PayPal in the Templates and bam, we have a PayPal donation template. It has a name field, an email field, an address field, a radio button field for the donation amount, and then collects any comments in a paragraph field. Now let's go to the settings and then actions and notifications to connect it to PayPal. This form already has a PayPal action built into it as it's a template, but we're gonna delete that and do it ourselves. Although honestly, there's very little to do. Click the PayPal action button. It will create a new PayPal action that will automatically pull info from the global settings PayPal tab. The business email, the success and cancel pages, and the currency are all here. We do need to change the payment type to donation, although be aware you can collect subscription payments this way too. Then we just change the amount to our donation amount field and name the item for PayPal. Then we're done. Hit update to save and then test it out. Fill out the form, click donate, and it'll take you right to PayPal, where your visitors can quickly and easily pay. And that's how easy it is to collect PayPal payments with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.